accounts, you need a great 100% players to come and play, because 10 seasons and you are still doing try and error. The players still try and error. Then you have to stay another 10 years if they do things right. If they don't do it, because it's been happening to them several, for more than maybe 3 seasons or 4 seasons. It's like this. And it keep going. One day, the same thing we said, Olympics will never go. They will never go. They will, at the end of the day, they are there now. So they should sit down and think about the team.
Let's go to Liberty Professional. There is a new manager in the coach, Reginald Wati. And when he was appointed, most ex-players spoke highly of him. Although people mentioned the fact that he was a very good player compared to the likes of Asian, but he was not able to go to the top. Do you think he's still maturing to the job? That's the reason Liberty is struggling.
Liberty has been struggling for past 3 seasons now, maybe 3 or 4 seasons. They always come out from the relegation zone every season, maybe four seasons now, always coming out from the relegation zone. So that time they have experienced coaches and whatever coaches they have. If they put the same confidence, and those that they are saying that he can't do the job, they support him, what will happen? But you know, this pulling people. Last time, let me use this opportunity to say this. Last time I was talking about something about Liberty. Now what is going on? If they don't take time and things are going on the same, they will end up going, because past seasons they are going out from the relegation.